that you think you can make a fool out of me. Guess I set myself up each time by trusting you so openly.
dreamed of a place that is always on my mind.
On my mind.
It's where the blue waters run down the mountainside to the sea.
Do you want to relive the golden days of Stockton? Join Nate Knott on Stockton Alive every first and third Monday at 6 p.m. Tune into thevoiceofstockton.org.
KXVS 92.1 coming soon.
KXVS. course. You are listening to KXVS 92.1 FM, the voice of Stockton, and you are in tune to Sabor Latino right here off the Miracle Mile in Stockton, California. And this is Tina Marie with Casanova Brown. The one before that was done by Malo with Suavecito. And then we had in Mazatlan with War. And then we had Santana with Europa. And if I can scroll down, I can give you the rest. And then we had Joe Baton with Latin Strut, Close My Eyes with Gloria Estefan, Chico Style with Una Mas. And so I am getting ready to do our fingernail holiday polish on the nails. Right here, done by me, of course. I have nails that are not tips. They're my original nails, and I just figure, hey, they're long enough. Let's do a lesson. Why not? And then after that, I'll probably cut them off and start growing them all over again. Well, anyways, that will be probably next 5 minutes. As soon as I'm done setting up and transfer to another mic, then we'll be able to do that. In the meantime, enjoy this beautiful music, and I've got all sorts of oldies but goodies coming up next. And I've got the Delphonics, so La La, and then Sunny and the Sunliners with Smile, Not Cry Later. The Dells doing Oh What a Night. The Four Tops, Something About You. The Intruders, When We Get Married. Right here on KXVS, Sabor Latino with Betty Ramirez.
What I did when you weren't around.
la, la, la. I'm going to go ahead and start, and I'm going to leave the music playing because, of course, it sounds so beautiful. And I will take you through the polished painting holiday art on your fingernails. Or you could just watch and see if you get some ideas for mine. I'm also displaying the ornaments that I designed for the radio station, KXVS. Matter of fact, we have a lot of ornaments left over, and if you would like to purchase one to support your community radio station, we would love that in a big way. I'm talking a big way. So definitely you can buy either, you know, as a fundraiser, it's $2 a piece, or three for five. And they're little trains and little cars. I'll try to show you one close up. And of course, these are ornaments that you can hang up on your tree, ornaments that you can give to a child, ornaments that you can give to an adult, anyone. You know, this is a holiday ornament that I put together. Me and the girls, my girls would get together every Christmas and we'd sit there and create a bunch of candies and just, you know, hot glue gun, and we would go to town. And Sierra, Deanna, Naomi, you know, because of you, we came up with these beautiful little candy ornaments, something we enjoy doing during Christmas time. And, you know, always a hit. And if you'd like to purchase some to promote your community radio station, KXVS, then we have them right here at the Voice of Stockton. We're located off the Miracle Mile, and the address here is 231 Bedford Road, Stockton, California, 95204. Easy to find. We're right across the street from the Werlo's restaurant. And definitely we'll have some here. And if you need a receipt for them, no problem. We can give you a receipt for a write-off. Remember, we are nonprofit, so this would be a great write-off at the end of the year. And that goes for all the businesses out there. That goes for anybody that has events coming up, a product you want to promote, you know. Grow with us. Be part of us. Become a member today. You know, it's only $25, which is nothing. And that will take you through the year. So join KXVS and let's make Stockton better together. I love to say that because I'm always reading that from the banner that we have up here that shows that clearly. And we mean it. Let's make Stockton better together, you know? And so I'm ready if you are. You just let me know, or you give us a call right here if you'd like for us to reserve some. And you let us know when you'd like to pick them up. That's no problem. You could do that too. The number here is 209-467-4455. And you can put in an order, okay? However many you want. And they're all chocolates, they're all candy, and of course, everything is edible. Just not the wrappers. Not the wrappers. But everything inside the wrappers. Okay, let's get started. I'm going to go ahead and turn on the other mic so that way I have that on as well. That way I'll be explaining and talking through. While we're playing music, and I'm pretty sure it's low enough to where you can hear me clearly. But yeah, we're going to continue playing the beautiful oldies but goodies. And okay, here we go.
Testing. It works. Okay, what I have here is an assortment of different color of nail polishes, of course. I have greens, I have reds, I have glittery, I have everything that you can imagine. And you do know that whenever you do apply polish to your nails. Oh, by the way, I have them here displayed, my little ornaments, but I'm going to pull them out of the way. But it was something else that I wanted to show you too, and this is my card. This is the poinsettia card that I gave a lesson to about a week ago. And this is something that you can do too, which I think is great, because then you can put your personal information in there for your loved one or whoever it is that you're making the card for. And it's three strokes, very simple, three strokes that I teach. And those three strokes will take you through all these strokes that you see in here in the poinsettias. Isn't that beautiful? Well, anyways, this is something that I will be teaching later on. I did do a lesson, so there is a lesson on air. You could actually find it because it's titled, you know, Paint Poinsettias for the Holiday with Ben. And you can actually find it on our Facebook and probably even YouTube, okay? So that's something that is there for you. So if you do want to pursue that, there's a lesson there that you can follow, okay? And if not, you could get on the list right here. Give us a call at 209-467-4455 so that way I can get you on the list for a class, because I'm going to do some classes here at the radio station. And yeah, that's something that's going to happen. So first, of course, everyone lays clear polish on your nails before. But there's something else that I want to show you too. This is whenever I want to do two-tone, I kid you not, I use just tape and I go crisscross like this, just tape, and I press it just like that. So it's got a diagonal and it gives me the two-tone. This is really simple. And this is something that you can do. You have tape, right? Use your tape. I think I'm going to do something different for every nail so that way you have an idea of what you could do with your nails. So this one I'm going to go clear across, just across. Or you could have every single fingernail done differently. Here I'm just going to do, probably keep the tip. Just keep the tip. Oh, those oldies but goodies takes me way back to the day. Franklin years. Yes, a yellow jacket all the way. I went to Franklin High and I loved it. Okay, and then the pinky, I think I'm going to leave it alone. I'm going to go straight. And this one here, probably going to go side. Zigzag. Okay, so I've got tape on all fingers but my pinky. And if you're calling me right now, it's difficult. I'm not going to be able to answer the phone, so... Because I'm doing a lesson. And this lesson is going to be fun. But remember what I said about the candies, about the ornaments. You know, you want to support your community radio, you can do so by buying some of these little ornaments and helping us out. Since we are a nonprofit organization, we definitely can use your help as well. Okay, so once I did that, then I'm going to go with, you know what, various tones of greens. I like the greens because of the holiday. There's also red. Red is also a good color, of course, because Christmas. And the glitter, of course, that pops. So for, I think I'm going to do green. I'm going to do two greens. I'm going to do a dark green and I'm going to do a light green. And then light green is like a neon. It's a good color. I love it. Of course, it's Christmas colors. I have the reds too. Some are just flat color and some have the iridescent look. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and apply it from the cuticle and just work it up. I want to make sure that I get a good coat. And I'm hoping it dries pretty fast. This room is kind of warm, so I think that's going to help dry the polish. Okay, that one's going to be green. I think I'm going to do various tones of red. Another way too is you can actually polish it all one color first and let it dry, and then you can come back and color a different color. The red, of course, is always brilliant, really brilliant. And I always come to the sides and I scoop up whatever is there. Those oldies but goodies are so neat to listen to. I have holiday music too, and I will play some later. But definitely that's something that I'm going to add. Nat King Cole, of course, sings a lot of beautiful Christmas music. All right. And now I'm going to do a yellow. Boy, I'm going to be all colorful, aren't I? That's okay. It's Christmas. Why not? Christmas time. Now, the red with the iridescent frosty look. That's another one, too, of my favorites. This green looks to me like it's almost dry, so I'm gonna work on that one as soon as I close this. Now the teal, and you know what, I'm gonna try something different. There's also white, and since, you know, white and blue, like a teal, gives a feeling of snow, right? So we'll do the bottom part blue. Okay, and then the white's going to be the tip. So there's the yellow, here's the green, the red frost, the blue, and then the solid red. Okay, now I'm going to take the green off because the green, of course, is ready. It's already kind of dry. And as I strip it off, you see that? Very simple, very inexpensive way to do. Use your tape. And I'll put the tape right there. And there's the green. Okay, and so now I'm going to... I can actually add a little line of the green. Or maybe we could even do some dots. And then I'm going to add some...
Gentlemen, boys, and girls, welcome to Christmas
with the Ralph Early Musical Caravan.
Okay, as I added the dots,
with the Ralph
see the
Early
dots?
Musical Caravan.
The fourth annual
I'm
going to
let them dry.
Special.
And then I'm going to add, see that?
Tonight's radio show.
Okay, the red one here looks like it's already dried too, so we're going to go ahead and take it off. There's the dots. And then right after that, once it dries, I'm going to add a different polish with glitter in it. And that glitter is so pretty.
Greg Saveri.
So because of the glitter, it's going to look Christmassy. And yes, it's clear coat. You want to make sure that the glitter spread out.
The Ralph Furley Musical Caravan. The fourth annual Ralph Tacular Christmas Special.
Okay, there's that one.
The fourth annual Ralph Tacular Christmas Special.
See how well that worked with the tape? You would think it wouldn't, but it did. It did work really well with the tape. Okay, so we're going to take off the blue, and there's the blue. We're going to take off the red. That's dry too. Is going across.
Hello.
And of course that red one, well, of course it's already it's solid
caravan.
But see how well the lines are nice, and if they're not, you could clean it up just a little, push it back.
Hmm.
But so far, it looks pretty good. Now, the red one, I can go with a totally different color. Once it's dry on this side, you can actually lay that same tape down just to make sure that you're going to cut across. Seal it. You can seal it just like that. And now you can add your other color. And your other color can be any color you want. And let's see, for this one, I think I'm going to do... I'll do another light color. I'll do gold. And that gold will be the second half. And again, I'm using Scotch tape for the cover. And it works just fine. This is not coming out. All right, now we've got it. And so we're going to add the gold next to the red. And there you go. There's the gold. And I'm going to let it dry. So red and gold. Again, that's another festive, colorful holiday color. And that's going to look really nice. I actually can take it off right now because the other half is already dry. So I'm going to peel it off. And there's my two-tone. So it's red and gold. Okay, and now the tip here, I'm going to add the white. So it looks like snow.
So I hope all this Christmas music puts you in the Christmas spirit and gets you ready for Christmas. So without further ado, let's start the show. It's the 4th Annual Ralph-tacular Christmas
and the white
special.
Will be applied. Get these out the way so that way I don't get the nails nicked. Okay, the white looks good, so we're going to add the white to the tip. Take it across. Now, I could put the tape back on, but looks to me like I'll be able to keep a straight line. So I did it just like that. The tip with the blue. Okay, the gold is drying. Looks to me like it's almost dry, but I'm not going to chance it yet. I'm going to go ahead and give it some more time so it could dry. And since the blue... I figured the blue and the white can have a little glitter as well. And I'm going to put it right in the center. So I centered it. Let me check to see if we have plenty of music to continue to just show you another example. And of course, you are listening to KXVS 92.1 FM, The Voice of Stockton. And those are some lessons that I hope you guys are able to get a kick out of and even do yourself. This isn't hard at all, of course. You know, I know that we like going to individuals that are professionals, but you can actually do this yourself. And in the center here, I think I'm going to just put a dot in the center so I can bring in the glitter and let the glitter dry right in the center. And that brings it together. You could do the same for the pinky and just put glitter wherever you'd like, on the bottom if you'd like. A couple of glitter there. And that too, that would be enough. I'd leave the tip red. And that's it. Very simple. That's very simple. Solid. A solid color. And then we've got the blue, and then we've got the red with the gold. And then we have the green with the white. There you go. I hope you enjoyed that, because I enjoyed doing this for you. So next time we'll have more ideas, and we'll do some more polish. Or maybe even a painting class, all right? I hope you liked it, but it looks to me like it's doable, right? I know sometimes the cameras are a little kind of blurry, but if I get them too close, just want you to be able to see them. There you go. Merry Christmas, guys. And of course, this is Ladies' Night. And you've been tuned into KXVS 92.1 FM, The Voice of Stockton, with Betty Ramirez. I do hope that you enjoyed what I showed you today. You got some ideas. Well, anyways, thank you so much for tuning in. Do appreciate you be here tomorrow, same time, same place. So tune in then, okay? This is Betty Ramirez writing off. Take care and God bless. I shall see you tomorrow.
Attention, Stockton. Are you experiencing a transition in business, relationships, health, or your life purpose? I'm Darius Oliver, and I help people to look within and find clarity and direction in their constantly changing lives. Tune in and listen with me as I go deep into your patterns and personal cycles through divine numerology. Any life transition you're experiencing can be illuminated by an in-depth analysis of your chart. For the first time in Stockton, you now have access to a professional numerologist here to help you light your own way. I'm in the booth to help you find your own truth. Tune in to Divine Numerology every Friday at 3 p.m. on The Voice of Stockton.
KXVS 92.1 coming soon.
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Down. Tell me.
Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it.
Come on in.
Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it.
How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Tell me. How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it.
Come on in.
Get down on it.
If you really want it.
Get down on it.
Well, it's a blue ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Christmas.
With the Ralph Furley Musical Caravan.
Christmas. With the Ralph Furley Musical Caravan.
Welcome to.
The 4th Annual Ralph Tacular Christmas Special.
Music and joy throughout.
Tonight's radio show.
Bring you Christmas cheer. Magic.
and fantasy gather around our Christmas tree. Welcome to our family this Christmas time of year. Christmas is here.
Ralph Furley,
Greg Saveri,
Santa Claus,
carolers in bright array, bringing seasons, greetings for a Yuletide holiday, for Christmas.
With the Ralph Furley Musical Caravan,
welcome to our
the 4th Annual Ralph Tacular Christmas Special.
Let us take you by the hand.
The 4th Annual Ralph Tacular Christmas Special.
Hello, boys and girls. This episode of the Ralph Tacular Christmas Special is Santa approved. Two reindeer up.
Hello, and welcome to the Ralph Furley Musical Caravan.
This is Charlie in the Box, and you're listening to the Ralph Tacular Christmas Special on Stone.